vitamin C. I be smoking broccoli. They say it's good for my health.
What's happening, YouTube? Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy E coming at y'all with another banger, man. In today's video, man, it is Cinco de Mayo, so you know I had to go try some of this birria tacos from El Pollo Loco. They got the sauce right there. I don't know why the lady asked me, did I want sauce with it? So she made me look stupid because I was like, yeah. Or I don't know if it don't. Let me know if you don't eat that with the sauce and stuff, but if you're new to this video, this YouTube channel, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for me. And today, we're going to be hitting this Gita, man. This is a smoking channel, cannabis channel. No kids on this one. Yeah. I make all kind of content, man. But yeah, man, I haven't ate all day. It's afternoon. I'm going to get the first session with this. Got this from my sister. It's a Jeter, whatever the fuck. Look at that straw tip, though. That's really something different. And this shit gets me high, so I'm gonna take a sip of this drink too. And I got the Sprite with it to go with it, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't gonna cap, man. These motherfucking tacos smell fire on the way back home. I'm starting to walk again. Need to go get my hair cut, so I'm finna do that ASAP. I just drove too for the first time in a month. Here we go, y'all. Let's get it. No, I'm black. I didn't.
Two hours later.
Alright, so man, I just nearly died. Sweating. I had to step away from the camera, man, but let's go ahead and get into this food, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how I'm ready. This is a 0.5, I already had this. It's almost gone. That was my first time hitting a blinker on it, too. I forgot to get some thumbnail action. Get the pen in here, too, you know what I'm saying? Get the buffer. That should be cool. Fuck, I am gone after that one. So, come with a chip. Let me know if you tried this. Let me know if it's good. Chip is fire. I wanted to try the quesadilla one. You know what I mean? But, right off the bat, they look skinny. One of them. Off the bat, it's a hard shell. It's supposed to be soft, but it's hard as hell. The beer taco, that would look like. A little low key packed, huh? Low key skinny. This is my second time eating birria tacos. First time with my cousin in Houston, Texas, my cousin Jess. She make them fire, so. We're gonna see how these ones taste. Took all the sauce. I can't see that. Fuck, I ain't trying to spill it. But I got napkins, a spoon. Oh, she did give me different stuff, so I probably feel stupid again. I am dead after that hit. I'm starving. Here go the other one. Let's get it in, man. This is my review, the beer tacos. Dip it in that sauce right up. I gotta see how this sauce tastes too. God damn, I got my fan on because I was dying after that hit. No, you gotta drain shit in there. I ain't gonna cap. It tastes regular, something you could just do at home. I don't know if it's not that bad or I'm just hungry as hell. I'm gonna have to. The sauce ain't meant for me. Excuse me. Oh, I didn't pray. Thank you, Lord, for this meal. You know I ask you for more in Jesus' name. Amen. They can do a lot better, though. The sauce, I don't know. And it all depends, too, on the people who work in there. Go ahead, give it some. Let me know if you have this from El Pollo Loco. Was your shell this hard? Let me try it. Let me taste test the juice now real quick. Let me see. I think that's why they have even these. The sauce, I don't even taste nothing really. And really, you're supposed to taste the sauce. They probably didn't use strong ingredients or something, but sausage dookie, I'm gonna rate that a 2 out of 10. This taco though, fire, you get a 7.5. You feel me? Like I said, you can make this at home. It's not better than my cousin's in Houston, Texas. Sauce is trash. We're gonna try the green sauce. And that's crazy. For the birria taco, whatever the hell. We're supposed to have that sauce to go with it. We finished the first one. Here we go, the second one. Let's go ahead and take a little dab. The liquid is not leak. A little straw tip. And the rechargeable. Sorry, beer, boy, that's my fan. Yeah, but I ain't gonna rip that shit again. That shit. Shit, I mean, gone. But. Yeah, I'm fade, bro. I'm out of here. We're gonna try this green stuff. And beat your tacos. Oh, man. I thought these were gonna be fire. I mean, I'm not even gonna go back for these. Here go the green sauce, though. That is crazy. Oh my God. With the green sauce, that shit fire. I'm about to mix it. I think the berry sauce needs some work, but the green sauce. Or am I just high? Should I? I'm gonna mix it up. That's what I'm gonna do. I forgot I had these chips too. Motherfucker chocolate. We shared in a hole, but look, just check this out. Let's see if I can get 2 of these sauces in here, kind of. Feel me? Got the beer here. What I say, birria? I don't know how to say that shit. My girl laugh every time I try to say it. Blood. I'm over here shaking the motherfucker. We got 2 sauces, the green one and the red one. Let's just do this. I gotta choose one sauce. I'm glad it's important now. I'm surprised I didn't when I had this.
The video getting too long. And go ahead and kill them. The cheese is there.
For fast food, they're not putting a little bit of cheese. Cool little amount. And all this was like, the combo was like $11. Excuse me. Overall, the burrito box, combo box, all together, I said I get the tacos a 7.5, maybe even a flat 7, you know what I'm saying? I go to the family members and get a better one, but like I said, it depends on who works there and shit, but the whole box in general, I'm gonna have to give it a flat 7, man. You know, aspect in this, that's everything too. Still got the chips, probably get those with the kids. Everything gone, man. How the aftermath look, I'm about to get that without it leaking. But yeah, man, that's what I'm gonna have to give it. Flat 7, man. That's gonna be it for today's video, man. And if you're new, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Cause I do appreciate it. I like making these little content videos. My shit getting all greasy. But let's go ahead and get one before y'all get up out of here. I ain't no nothing blinker, but I am thankful the Lord woke me up. I am thankful the Lord let me eat. Shit, amen. All right, y'all, that's going to be it for today's video, man. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. It's your boy E, and I'm going to go ahead and get up out of here.
Why you keep that tool like that? Why you move like that? I hit the club 50 deep.